Hello, my name is John Stillman. I'm with Mozilla Companies.
Now we're going to pair this transmitter with this transmitter and transfer information over. Both e-stops will be pulled out. You'll start on the first transmitter and you will hold down 1 and 3 and turn it on. You'll get your status light. And then you'll come over to your second transmitter. You'll hold down 1 and 3 and turn it on also. And then once you have your status lights, you will hold down button 3 and release. And then you'll get your red, orange, and green lights saying that you are connected. You're now paired.
I hope this information was helpful today. If you have any questions or comments, please let us know. We're here to help.